And what's going to happen in this scene is we are going to reach into this basket and use these lines of dialogue as our opening lines in our scenes. And this is called, ironically, opening lines.
Genius.
Blast it all. Yeah, like when I saw the rocket on TV, that's all I could think. Blast it all, people.
I'm sorry, I thought you heard me go scoop when I went my squats.
Oh, that's what that noise was? I just thought that.
Blast it all.
It's fine, it happens to everyone.
That's true. You have good form.
Yeah, thanks, I'm painting.
Oh, it's good.
Done already?
How can I make the Sherman Oaks Symphony if I don't give this violin everything I got? I'm gonna get us out of this ghetto.
No, you're done already. You're done already. You're done. It's on your knees, bitch.
Fine.
Come on, let's go. Hunt.
Cut!
Your breath smells like puppy kisses.
Oh, yeah? Burn on down.
Excuse me. Oh.
Yeah, that was from earlier. I did sort of I was practicing with them. Blades, and I guess it hasn't applied yet. I'm still a novice at this martial arts stuff.
Oh, that's cool. I can, because you might need your guts later.
God! Thank you.
It was hard to stop.
That's not the first time I've heard that.
Well, I think about baseball too.
Yeah.
Yeah, while we're waiting for the paint to stop peeling.
Yeah.
I was thinking of something else that would be difficult to stop.
And that would be fast pitch?
I could go slow pitch for you, baby.
Oh, God, don't throw me those curveballs, please.
God!
Nice muffin top, wanna?
You know what?